4 years ago, the concept for Patriot Campers was born on a family trip just like this one. Born out of a vision to explore the world uninhibited and share it with those that mean the world to you. The group have really bonded over this trip of a lifetime. Mates have become brothers, and brothers have become mates.
You know what's going to stop the black truck?
Nothing.
Not a thing.
Don't have things like this in England, that's for sure.
Tommy, don't dig yourself in, mate.
That river mouth, the sun will be up, we're going for that barra.
That's a good fish, dude.
Well done. Let's go, mate.
Kiss it. Let me get the light out. You're on.
Yes, well done. 100 kilo pink by hand out of the chopper, eh?
Watch it, young. Watch it.
Just head straight towards the road.
Proud of you, buddy. I've got a bit of a feeling we're going to end up going over here, right?
Dude, I thought we'd make it heaps further than that.
Tommy, you need to get a more comfortable car. We can hear the vibrations in your car over the radio.
Hey!
Woo! Found water lying around as well. There's been crops all over the property.
I've got 90 staff. I can't babysit everybody.
Nothing this truck can't do. We're going to pull this whole 6-ton program up this bank. How's that trailer looking, mate?
Yep,
going to
get down there.
I don't think this car was made to actually do this.
Let's hit it.
Have to pull me out backwards.
That's all we can do.
Welcome to Moab, boys.
Oh yes.
We are here, Easter Jeep Safari 2017.
Have a ball, don't kill him. I need him back.
Hang on to those, we'll be gone.
Don't worry about standing up, Matt. Jump for driving that.
If you want to talk about it with your mates, now's the time to do it, dude.
Oh, I said get it close this way.
Jamie, your belt's making. Oi, oi!
I don't know where we are.
Gotta be rushing.
But I don't know why everyone was yelling at me.
I'm like, yeah, cool, dude, I got it.
You'll fight.
No, not the fight, you're too big and strong.
Yeah, the guys in the trailers don't know if they're going to make it or not. It's pretty nasty up there.
Boy, how's that trailer look, mate? Honestly, if that trailer goes, dude, we're going off this bank, hey? There's no way we'd be able to do this in Australia.
Are you scared?
No.
There you go.
Good job, mate.
See you, darling.
Okay, you know what happens when you think about shit too much?
You get scared.
Don't know about this one. There is no way I'm having anything to do with this.
Justin, just hold it there, mate.
If I let go, I'm down.
It's just this one big drop here, right? There's your hat. Oh my God, you're sweating.
Dave, what is it with race cars and working on until midnight, mate?
That's not good.
No.
Alright guys, that is not how
our plans are
going,
mate. That's it for us. We can't do it.
We just turned that key, that started up,
that wheel dropped, so we're ready to go again.
Waiting to take off on that race, I've got that feeling that we just constantly see.
What's their speed?
They're doing 100. 602 coming through.
Get that wheel off, mate.
You've got to be 100% on your game all the time.
Yeah, it has.
Everything's
going pretty good.
Looks sweet.
The ring's just
going to
stop all right.
They're fitting flush. Doesn't look right.
And just like everything on this truck, dusted. And everything on this truck, lost black.
Oh, the joys.
Jack looks like he's seriously about to cry.
This is where the awesomeness comes out of. Stacks, rolling coal.
It's a show car, dude.
Okay, so knowing you, will never be show room condition. What are you trying?
It makes my big sausage fingers work a little bit harder.
Ready to go, mate?
Oh, man.